Sunday morning. Now it's already noon because it's 11:40 here. But we roam around here in Chicago area. And today we're heading to Seafood City. So this will be my special day. Vitamin E is taking me to the Seafood City. Yay for me. Now he loves the grilled stuffs there too, and other foods. So this is our second time being with him. But I've been there several times, but today is our second time together going to Seafood City. I'm going to share you later the rest of what we can see inside the Seafood City. Tayo na at maglakbay dito na sa Seafood City located in Chicago. Hello everyone, today we are here at the Seafood City here in Chicago. And Seafood City started in 1989 in San Diego, California. And they opened here in Chicago last September of 2016. So tayo na mga kaibigan, ito po ang kanilang front door here. So tayo na at lakbayin natin ang Seafood City here lamang sa Chicago area. Vitamin E is already there, getting ready for our cart. So sana mapuno, no joke lang. Hindi po natin kailangan punuin ang ating cart, but maglakbay tayo. Meron po din silang Jollibee, Red Ribbon at iba pong mga stores dito, at may grilled area po sila na ating lakbayin at tahakin mamaya. Dito lang sa Race Club. Ayan, vitamin E. Ready. Ang ating gentleman. Excited yan siya sa food. Diyan sa loob. Mga kaibigan. Maganda na kanilang view. Reception ang food. Ito dyan si Jollibee. Ayan guys. Jollibee. Excited talaga sa pagamitin sa food. Ito guys, linya muna tayo para sa ating food, sa kain muna before tayo maglakbay dito kasi baka maano ako guys, mag-pass out pag gutom. Eh kailangan po mag-ano ng table, so andyan si Vitamin E kasi wala pong available table dito. Distance tired of seafood city. Ito ang aming fried kind sa ngayon. And si Vitamin A loves the barbecue. Kain lang siya ng kain. He loves the grilled stuff here at Seafood City. You like it? How it tastes like? I mean, how's the taste of the food?
Good.
Said good. Tapos na kami kumain doon sa Real City. Oh, now it's time for us to roam around here. Ang laki-laki po ng area. Ang dami pa kung pwede natin gawin. We have a noodle street there. Can you see the sign? And we also have this crispy town. That is the crispy town where they sell or they sell like the crispy meal, like the lumpia. We also have the crispy pata, crispy pork chop, and everything. It's the same as Hello Everything. So, maya-maya po, mag-room around pa po tayo dito. Kasi ang dami pa po nating puntahan. May red ribbon pa, may Jollibee pa. At iba pang mga parte ng... So guys, we are here today at the deli section and the beverage section. But at the same time, malapit din tayo sa vegetable section dito. So yan po mga fresh na mga gulay. Meron po silang talong, kalabasa, sibuyas, gulay, at iba pang lagot muna. So, ayan po guys. Ay, kaway-kaway po sa mga kababayan dyan. Ayan, dami po ang kababayan namin dito. Kahit sa ang sulok na Seafood City. Ito po guys, meron silang fish sauce. Iba't iba ang mga brand. Meron ding shrimp paste. Salted shrimp fry. Sabi dito, kamayan. Yan po ang aking tawag sa menu. Restaurant. Thank you. sun cone. Oh my god. I've been looking for this sun cone. That's kind of soury. We have rambutan. This one is mango steam. And of course, the guyabano. Honey, you want to get some of that? The one that you like to take home? He likes the pizza. Diabetes. And then here we are for the rice. They have all kinds of rice. They have their toothpaste, deodorant, not Filipino products. Hawas for home. Different kinds of deodorants are here. You know this one, honey, is really good for stinky feet. You will mix it in warm water or hot water. You soak your feet there with water. Yeah, we have stinky feet. That's what we can use. This one, ito po yung gamit ko for dati na yung sila Philippines. Yeah, that's the one that we use for massage. Anti what? When you have like bloating, yes, that's a big like help for Filipino. But you guys don't use that much, but it's really good, honey. You just like rub it in your tummy. It's also a painkiller, and you also have omega. Do you want to get the omega? Grab the omega. It's omega right here. We have it, guys. Everything here. Yes. It's something in your body that is very good. Yes, you can just. This is the massage. Ito ang mga ibang produkto galing sa Pilipinas. Cream Silk. Meron tayong cream silk, guys. At audio soap. This is good one. I never tried this. Rescue, we will get this one. Honey, please, thank you. Ayan guys, parang nasa Pilipinas ako guys. Hindi talaga na. Iba't iba. loves this and it's my place.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because even other Asian people. Yet I was looking for udon. He remembered it. Until now. Yeah, it should be like this, honey, that, but yellow, you know. But I got that replacement. The oriental style. Sardines with tomato and chili sauce. And Victorian sardines in soya oil. Oh! Hello guys! Vitamin E said we have the mega shout out to everyone's sardines! Ayan, okay honey. Say it honey. With your mega sardines. Yeah, mega shout out. Sardines ang palas ng mata ni Vitamin E. Meron ding rich in sardines. Maraming bago ah. Ayan, mga sardines, guys. Nakakay nahihido na sa pagbibigat dito. gonna get it.
There's smoke.
Yeah, get it. Oh my god. There's smoke. Smoke cities. That's everyone's listening. Oh boy.
We are now here at different kinds of biscuits, otak at Ibabang. Guys, my otak. Nako guys, pigilan nyo ako, baka magilik. Dalhin ko to lahat sa Iowa. Hindi pa naman ako pwedeng kakain ng maraming matamis. But, sarap-sarap po guys. My barquillos. Kind of kakanin or snacks. Roskillos egg cookie. Ayan, ang dami na isa. Ako guys, bilihin na natin lahat eh. Nahuhulog talaga ang mask ko. Kasi ang flat nose ko eh. Nahuhulog ang mask. Ayan, manuchi. Nakapagod talaga mag, ano guys, mag roam around. Kasi vitamin E kasama mo, talagang nag roam around. Ayan. Dito na po may sa isang mga aisles, yung dami. Aisles. Sunflower crackers. Sandwich man. Hansel. Ayan, favorito ko to. When I was growing up sa Philippines. Dami po talaga guys. Ritz. Mabubusog na ako kasi tingin pa lang mabubusog na ako dito. Ayan pa oh. Mabusog na taani guys. So, saan na ang ice cream? Ayan guys, may langka jackfruit, may buko pandan, may Thai tea, may buko, may mango, may cashew langka, may litchi. My favorite, but I cannot take it since we still have to stay here for a while. So mag-melt po yan. Then we have all the tea in this section too, which is he's looking for tea, I think. Oh, he got coffee. That's okay. I have my coffee at home, thank you. So he got his favorite coffee. Honey, how about the coconut juice? It's right here. You want this? Na ang mga Pilipino ay talagang worth it po pag mag-travel dito. Kaya pinupuntahan talaga ito ng marami mga kababayan natin. Ayan. Gonna grab the alam niyo my favorite sa alam niya paborito ko. Hindi po binibilis pag alam niya alam. Kailangan niya yan. Ang dami guys. Balik mo lang tayo dito sa biscuits. Dito na mga kukya guys. Ayan. Kukya mongo. Honey, please come home. marhopia, candy coco. Maybe Elmer's family wants that, or where's the pandesal? These are Spanish bread. Spanish bread, guys. I don't see yet the pandesal, so I have to find it. Where's the pandesal? I have to check the expiration date. Walang nilagay. Oh, September 7. September 20th. This one, honey, is the pandesal, guys. Ito ang pandesal. Mom, candy ulve, yeah. For El Marti. She's too white. His mom, that is too white. Coconut jam, guys. Coconut jam, matatamis. Different candies. I like the white rabbit too, isn't it? I like the candy, the ginger, honey. Konti-konti lang muna. Dahan-dahan lang tayo, honey. Ito, dito. Budget at saka yung kalusugan natin. Maawa naman tayo sa kalusugan natin, guys, ha? So,
honey, there's more bread on this side. Mango bread. More pandesal pala dito. Dito yung, honey, here's the big pandesal. Busy na rin si Brighton ni doon. Let's check the ano guys, the expiration date. Yes, that's the one I'm talking about. Oh yeah, this is the one. The dried fish gyprocs. You can get that. It's boneless dried fish. The chicken guys are here. I can get whatever I want though, guys.
Like, paulit pa, no?
Can you say the beginning? Baked shop.
They sell like the little bottles of this. Okay. Are like $3.99.
Thank you.
nice guy for this calamansi dito. Saka may celery. Fresh na ano. So, punta pa po tayo dyan sa Jollibee at saka dun sa Red Ribbon. Tsaka ang dami pa pwede puntahan dito sa Chicago area. At ako po ay napapagod na, but that's okay. Kasi paminsan-minsan lang po tayo pupunta dito. So, nalipot na po natin ang The Whole Seafood City. Ayan. Ayan, magbayad na si Vitamin E, guys. Magbayad yun. Alright.